New beginnings. Today is February the 12th, 2020. And today is a day of new beginnings. Today is a day that we have never seen before. So what would you do today that's new? Will you have a new way of thinking that maybe on yesterday you did not think in a positive way, but on today you choose to think positively? So today, what will you do differently? What will you do that will prosper you? What will you do that shall push you into your next big door that shall open, into the next platform, into the next new book that you decide to write? What will you do today? How will you handle situations today? Will you handle it as it's a new day, or will you handle it as you did on yesterday? Remember, today is a new day. New things are happening. New doors are opening. New ideas are dropping. So enjoy this day, for this is the day that the Lord has made. So let us rejoice and be glad in it. Remember, today is a new day. What will you do in it? God bless you. This is Arthur Seraphia Jones Hall. God bless you.